cool thing about the ocean is, you know, you can just keep going. You can keep going. You can go all the way in. Oh no. Love these cliffs. They frequently break off and drop into the ocean, so, you know. No, not really. I mean, little pieces, not big ones. Except when it starts to... Oh, shit. No. I'm actually really afraid of heights, but I don't know. This never really bothers me. I have this false illusion that if I fall into the water, it'll just be fine and I'll swim to shore, but it's probably only about a few feet deep and then I smash my spleen on a rock and die actually a pretty fantastic death. That wouldn't be the worst way to go. I'm not gonna try it though. I know some of you are like, do it. No, sorry. No. Yeah. I always think peaceful thoughts like that when I'm at the ocean. Smashing my spleen on a fall from a cliff. I probably will have to put some music over this so you don't hear me talking. Am I ruining it? These nice little crazy sets out there. Ah, yeah, the Pacific Lake is a big lake. It's a large pond.